Catherine Eddowes, who was arrested for drunkenness earlier that night, was released from prison around the same time that the body of Elizabeth Stride was discovered. Three witnesses returning home from the Imperial Club in London believe they saw Catherine that night. They testified that they saw her with a man around 30 years old, of average height, and a medium build at 1:30 a.m. However, this was not enough to reveal the identity of Jack the Ripper.